Zeke drops down. Danica Bailey has the whole shot, followed by Jace Ryan. And Mason Mason runs. Looks like Jace pulls ahead in the corner, though. That's Jace Ryan out in front. Danica Bailey on the two. And Mason Mason runs on the three. That's Jace holding on to it. And it's great to see Danica Bailey back in action. She was out there too. She's running mag number three on her plate. So that is Jace Ryan, Danica Bailey, Mason Bruns. Looks like that order of hole. And it's a total point race, so everybody.